definitely dear with my favorite playground in high school. And the topic I'm going to talk about is about something that we usually do with, and you will discover it when I start talking. So, their jobs, teachers and students. I remember that one day, our teacher of science told us that the average of food waste produced by a person is almost one ton per year. Therefore, these materials are considered a dangerous source of pollution. So, as a reaction from me, I asked him this question. How can we get rid of this waste in order to preserve the environment from the waste? And as more expected of him, his answer was, organic waste is a highland treasure that we shouldn't get rid of it, we should exploit it. Really, his answer has drawn interest from me. I wonder, how can we exploit some of our food? And what are the benefits of this exploitation? So, in order to find answers for my question, I decided to go and discover that treasure so as to share it with you today. Among the results I reached, firstly, is that, for example, when we scrape off our dishes after a large meal, queue food to finish the remaining scraps on our plate, we rarely pause and think about the significance of our action. It seems routine for us if we have some leftover scraps that are unfit for eating. Shouldn't they be thrown in the garbage? Unfortunately, our routine practices make it difficult to conceptualize the global magnitude of our waste. The problem is bigger than we think. According to a recent report by United Nations Environment Programme and World Resource Institute, about one-third of all food produced worldwide, worth around $1 trillion, gets lost or wasted in food production and consumption systems. When this sugar is converted to calories, this means that about 1 in 4 calories intended for consumption is never actually eaten. In a world full of hunger, full-time food prices and social unrest, these practices are more than just cheating. They are environmentally, morally, and economically outrageous. Secondly, you should know that organic waste is an important source of renewable energy. Furthermore, organic waste generated from homes, hotels, restaurants, shopping malls, and industrial parks in form of leftover food, cooked or uncooked food, meat, meat production, and so on. The danger here is that it's difficult to recycle or treat these kinds of waste since it contains high levels of sodium salt, moisture, and the most important thing, that it mixes it with all the waste during collection. So, the question here is there any specific or accessible technique that can help us to recycle and treat these kinds of waste? Fortunately, nowadays, food waste can be recycled by two main pathways. The first way is called composting, that breaks down biodegradable waste by naturally occurring microorganisms with oxygen in an enclosed vessel, tunnel, or a pit. And this process can be done individually, at home for example, or in an industrial park. The second process is called anaerobic digestion. It is a natural biological process where organic material is broken down by bacteria. It is similar to composting, but differs in fact that it takes place in the absence of oxygen. This process occurs naturally in plants and also takes place in landfill sites. It is widely used as a source of renewable energy since it produces biogas that consists of 60% of methane, 30% of carbon dioxide, and full amount of hydrogen and water vapor. So, once the biogas is released from organic waste, it is used or it is tunneled through a pipe, and this is where its use becomes evident. It is useful as is for cooking energy, gas heat, natural gas, fuel cells, vehicle fuel, And also, it can be converted to electricity by combusting it. Then, it will provide a home or a community by electrical power. Also, this process has been adopted by Europe. As a result, the community there wins by gaining cleaner air and water, more jobs, and the most important thing is a local source of renewable energy. To sum up, I really, really hope that this kind of techniques prevail in all countries, especially Morocco, in which 3 million of food waste generated across the country stay without recycling or treatment. And don't forget that our waste is a great treasure. Thank you for listening.